Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Advance Wars Reboot Camp. Last time, well, we found out why Eagle was mad at us, and it was because a fake Andy. But this time, oh, should we just check the fake Andy? Huh. Now I'm sad I didn't do that. Or am I? Yeah, I could just do this, and then just yield. A black hole officer generated from a sample of Andy's DNA. He has no major weakness and is like Andy in every way. Whatever Andy likes, ladybugs, fierce skin. Why ladybugs? Why ladybugs? We'll quit our battle because we're not doing that. Not ladybugs. But we'll get to know who's behind this. And sadly, we need Max. His power is the one thing that makes this mission bearable. And we meet a fan favorite. But we won't be talking about him. Not yet. Oh! Oh, they actually have... that's a little bit sad, honestly. Oh, I love how they changed some of these. Yeah, we're gonna have to fight hard. Move you here. Bring in the infantry. Sorry about that. So there was a knock on the door. But nope. Oof. Pretty mean. Hmm. Yeah, this may be quicker. Capture this closer one. If we can get that little peninsula. Oh, that was a fire. Interesting. Hold position, move forward, push, I don't really have anything I can do, which is annoying. There's no push I can make. I hear people not liking this theme. I sort of don't get why, because it's like, this is not bad. Like, comparable to the original, like it's trying to give its own version of the original, so it's like, not that bad. Oh, that's a bummer. It's not gonna help. That is menacing though. Nice, and hopefully the tank got enough power. We need to try. We're gonna have a hard time. No matter what, this map, we're gonna have a hard time. He's making a good push. And that's the scary thing. The scariest thing about this guy is that he is making a push and succeed. Blast the battleship out so we don't have to deal with. Blast away. We won't go into serial deals, yeah. And I know I am making this worse for people trying to play along, but this is how it was. We didn't. This is how it was meant to be. Goodbye. Slowly blasting away. Granted, once his air units are gone, we should be fine. But the problem is, we're going to be taking a while. It's going to be taking a while before we can completely eliminate them.
Gonna get
push
max force.
Nice, we can do more. Don't like. These are gonna take too long no matter what, so I'm gonna probably have to go with an ad air. Thank you. Medium tanks. Still hang hard. Bring some anti-air. We need to start pushing. You know what? Build an infantry. This little choke point is going to be the biggest hassle to get around for both them and us. Once we get around it, alright, I've got base up there. I keep again, it's there. Mainly because they do nothing with it. Goodbye! Push. Build another medium tank. We'll just slowly build back an army. Take out that recon. Okay. Now we just have to slowly keep pushing. His Aryans are slowly being pushed away. His naval units are going to be the problem now. Last. Of course, now you're useless, so... going to slowly push. See? Normally would not buy a cruiser, but it's the one time that I need as much help as I can.
Roll, tank.
Roll tanks, roll. Ding ding ding. Ding ding ding. Blast them away. We need as much money as we can. And to let them attack. Really? Not even gonna build a lander. Almost at his base. Just need to roll all over it. I would put lander, but his vehicle's in the way. Now what? Let's see if it is. Nope, it's not nearby, and I'm not going to put my units into it. Just in case it tries to push it in. Yeah. Sit down. Regular tanks should do. Place a recon. slowly pushing up. And halt their vehicle production. We should have victory in our grasp. Well, one of the tanks is going to be focused on taking out infantry. Roll tanks, roll. Goodbye. Blast them away. What else? No more. Throw in another recon. Artillery gone. Anti-air blown. Rockets demolished. Blast you away. No more artillery. continue blasting. Blast. Just weaken them. Throwing the medium tank. You know what? Blast and seal up. Bum 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 brum. Now both are sealed off. Crews can't move, so... Sub. Oh, you can still attack from there, huh? Sorry to say, but GG. Enigma. Yeah, might as well just buy some infantry. Oh, he's blasting us. And he's out of ammo. Right, he doesn't have any ammo, so he has no range. Slowly just make my way on. Some mechs to see what comes across first. He is determined. Might as well see what I can do. It's all these. It's just two. Come on. I can't make it there yet. Blast. Fire. See if that drags that fighter up. Because that fighter is just standing there. Weird way to do it, but hey. Now finished. Whew. Let's just can't wait to the next mission so we can talk about him.
Oh no. That wasn't him! We aren't finished here.
And time for the final battle. And no, no, I don't mean this is the final mission of this game.
Hey there! Look who's here!
And we'll check that out once we've beaten the game. But the final mission is indeed called Final Battle. So you're the one behind them, all this chaos. Do you have a name? Or should we call you Creepy Gut? This one? Okay, that's a change I don't like. I prefer what they call them, the Disaster. But hey.
My name is Sturm.
That's... Oh, I get chills.
Of course.
Incredibly creepy, and yet he feels like a force just speaking. But we'll do the final battle next time, and oh boy, do I have some hesitation about this. See you guys then. Xenia Zuma, signing out.